the reason we're surveying Tonga is we're trying to understand what happened on January the 15th when the volcano violently erupted with such devastating results to Tonga. It caused 50-metre high tsunamis that devastated the island, killed three people and destroyed the economy effectively. All the evidence is underwater. So our critical point we have to understand is what happened to the sea floor.
The two islands were previously joined together following a previous eruption, and now they're no longer joined together. And in terms of how much seafloor has been lost or erupted, we're not too sure. And so by using a multi-beam echo sounder, we'll be able to understand that a bit more. Multi-beam echo sounders work by just transmitting an acoustic pulse, so a ping. And then the receiver, which is like the listening ear, will wait for the return signal, so the echo. And then based on what we know about how fast sound travels through the water column, so how long it takes to go from the ship to the seafloor, and then from the seafloor back up to the ship, and that gives us depth.
We survey one strip of the seafloor, and then turn around and survey an adjacent strip, and something we call mowing the lawn. We mow up and down, creating a giant 3D map of the seafloor. What we're hoping to see is, by looking at the damage that's done to the seafloor, we can understand what actually caused that violence. And the implication is, once we understand that, we can then apply that model to other similar volcanoes around the world.